Now we're going to talk about how to hold it. So you know you're holding it the correct way if you've got the mouthpiece here and the majority of the flute off to your right hand. Now the first thing I want you to do when we're going to hold it is give me a left-handed thumbs up with your left hand. Now, you want to put your left thumb on the long flat key on the back of the flute. Next, put your first finger on this key. Second, we skip this key, skip over that one, middle finger there, third finger there. Now we've got a good grip on the flute. Now with your right hand, give me a high five. Put your thumb under the flute like that so you can support it. Now, put your first finger on this key. Second finger, third finger, and your pinky deals with this one. So now, we got the flute held properly.